Okay, so clearly this alien structure is a weapon.
Would appear so. Probably not the best rendezvous point.
So that's what blew us out of the sky. It has to be, right?
That or bad driving.
No, it wasn't. Clearly, we got shot down. No one can approach this planet.
Well, not there. We might have to swim to the other side of the planet.
If these alien life forms are smart enough to build a defense like this on one side of the planet, they're going to be smart enough to build it all over.
Well, if we had a guy on that planet that could check more than one door...
Oh, son of a bit.
Maybe we could disable it.
Okay, look. I got a mission now. I can repair that damn...
artifact.
I can repair that damn artifact. We can go inside. Maybe I can shut it down somehow.
If the back door's open, you're going to feel ridiculous that you didn't just go check. It's like when people leave their keys.
Fine.
I'll go
and I'll look and I'll see if there's a back door. All right. There's no entrance on this side. Maybe I can swim. Try to swim under it.
Okay. Now we're talking.
Holy moly. Holy shit, Neebs.
Yeah.
This thing is huge.
Is it?
Yeah. But there seem to be cables that run inside of this mountain. Huh.
Is there an underwater entrance?
Not that I can see. Continuing exploration.
Well, so if there's anything to scan, send us some information.
Whoa, what is that?
What do you see, Abstract?
New creature.
Scan it? Can we scan it?
Unsure of what? Whoa! Okay, I don't know how to describe this one. This creature just appeared, swam for a bit, and then disappeared.
Disappeared?
Disappeared.
Did it disappear, or were we not able to see it well?
It glowed and then it disappeared.
Is glowed the right way to say that?
Yeah, glowed, glue. It glue?
Nah, that didn't sound right.
It emitted a light from itself. How about that? You don't think that was like one of the aliens that built this, do you? I mean, that's a possibility, right?
Did it look like an alien or a fish?
I mean, it looked like it could be intelligent.
What does something that's intelligent look like?
That's a good question.
I picture glasses and clothes.
Whoa, hold on.
All right, see if you can find glasses and clothes on it.
There's another one. All right, I'm approaching it slowly. Hey, buddy. Oh, whoa. The hell?
Can you scan it?
Okay, well, it seems to be fairly aggressive.
Fairly aggressive. Can we scan it, Astro?
Whoa, what is going on? Okay, it disappeared again. Oh, there it is. Here we go. Scanning now. Oh, ow, you fuck! It is aggressive. It took a swing at me. Oh, there.
Ah. Alien life form, you're right. Hold on.
Yeah, I know it's an alien. Everything here is an alien life form. Ah, shit, it's chasing me.
What's this? Lithium? All right, this mountain seems to be a good source for lithium.
Okay, fantastic.
So, if we need lithium, we know where to go.
Well, we're gonna need it. You're not getting off this planet anytime soon.
What is this? Neebs, you ever see that movie Stargate?
I saw there was actually a movie and a TV series.
Yeah, whoa.
I saw both of them.
All right, I've found something that can only best be described as a Stargate that looks like a diamond.
It's not round?
Nope, it's not round. Looks like a diamond. Oh. All right, this thing seems to want a fuel crystal. I don't have that. Yeah, that'd be interesting. What's this? Found another artifact. This one seems to be intact.
Did you get the door with that one? That's my best guess. Go back to the door and see if it works.
All right, I'll give it a shot. Back at the door, I will attempt to insert the artifact I found.
Let me know how it goes. work?
I think so. The door went down.
Are you in?
Hold on. Scans indicate structure composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No matches found in database. Performing structural analysis. My PDA is analyzing this thing.
Fantastic. Upload the data once you get it.
All right, Neves, I'm moving further into the base. I don't see any signs of life.
Even though you didn't find a door on the other side, we
hold
found
on, hold
a-
on.
Okay.
There's an identified, a background message is being broadcast throughout the facility. Unidentified craft in orbit over this planet will be destroyed. Prevent the... It was garbled.
Why would they write half of it in English?
I don't know. Maybe, ooh. Maybe they found something. See, analysis patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data is required. I seem to have found a data terminal.
Okay, can you access it?
Unknown language.
Unknown language. It's gonna attempt to translate.
I was hoping it was Spanish, because I'm looking for reasons
to
practice.
No, it's an unknown alien language. All right, I'm moving a little bit deeper in the facility. However, my water is at 34%.
You have one bottle left?
I have no bottles left.
You drank your water already?
Yeah, I was thirsty. All right, found something else. Oh, hey, an ion crystal.
Is that what we needed for that gate? Some kind of crystal, wasn't it? It wasn't ion, though, was it? Man, I wish I wrote that down. Could have been a dark crystal.
It wasn't a dark crystal.
Remember that movie?
Yeah.
Puppet birds?
Yeah, the Jim Henson.
I think it was Henson. Those birds were creepy looking. And they'd all make that noise together.
Remember that? Yeah, I remember that. I remember the damn dark crystal movie. Shut up! What the hell? It's you, babe. Okay, looks like this might take me down to the control room. But at this point, I'm seriously concerned about my water and food consumption. I'm getting out of here.
As much as you drink, I feel like we should make this water hydration system a priority.
Tomorrow, first thing when we wake up, we're gonna work on the base, we're gonna get a good base set up, and we'll get a damn water hydration system if it'll shut you the fuck up.
Well, I might not be working tomorrow.
Well, whoever's working tomorrow.
I'm on call.
Okay. All right, so you leaving?
If that's all you need today.
Yeah, that's all I need today. I'm hungry. I want to eat. I'm going to drink my water. And then I'm going to go to bed because I've had one shitty day.
Okay, thank you for calling HQ. There is a survey if you fill that out.
Shut up! Figure out what I want to do today. I want to keep building my base, so I need to search for more materials. More materials to build a base with. That's my goal. Hello, HQ?
Hello, how can I help you?
Hey, new voice. What's up, buddy?
Yes, sir. Hello.
I am with the Aurora crew. I am thinking about working on my base more.
Okay, hold on for a second. I need your case file number, please.
I don't have a fucking case file number.
Okay, what ship did you say you were on?
I was with the Aurora. Oh, why is it every time? Every time.
Passenger number, please.
Oh, passenger number 00FU.
What is your
00FU?
Hello.
Hi, how are you, buddy?
Hello, Apsro.
Yes, what's your name?
Simon.
Simon, good to meet you.
I am new. Bear with me.
Okay.
What can I do you for?
Obviously, the Aurora crashed. I'm stranded, and I'm just looking
Hold on. Did you say you crashed?
Yeah, the Aurora. The Aurora crashed.
Okay, well, hold on a second. We need to document this.
What do you mean document that? How is this not documented yet?
Did you officially report this?
What do you know? What do you know, actually?
I No, I know nothing. All it has here is Absro.
Oh my god, so you know nothing?
No.
Alright, so ship crashed, and the Sunbeam was coming to pick me up, right?
Yes, they are coming.
No, they're not coming. They got here, and then a big weapon blew them out of the sky. Alien weapon.
It's a lot of information.
It is, yeah. I'm sorry. How do you not know any of this?
I'm sorry. I really don't know. I've only been here for, this is my second week.
Well, now I'm stuck here for 11 years, and obviously you guys are coming to pick me up, so I gotta figure out how to disable this fucking alien weapon.
I would not count on us, I'm just saying.
What do you mean?
Like, I think you need to handle this yourself. I'll try to help you,
What do you mean handle this myself?
Basically, I think you're fucked. I'm gonna be honest.
You're not really instilling me with any optimism here.
No, I'm not, but I'm trying to be real with you. I thought maybe you might appreciate that. No?
Found the door. Open, open, open. Come on. All right.
How do you know that there wasn't something bad back there?
Back where?
Behind the door you're trying to open.
No, it's the door is a part of the piece of the Aurora. When the Aurora crashed, it just littered the planet with pieces. So I've been going to like different parts of the crash site and just seeing if I can find useful stuff to help me build a base. Because I'm gonna need a base of operations, right?
Yeah. Yes. That is a good idea, actually.
I know it's a good idea. That's why I'm doing it.
I wouldn't have thought of that. Basically, if I were you, I would probably end up killing myself.
Seems a little harsh.
Yeah, I mean, seriously.
No, I'm gonna try my damnedest to survive this place.
Okay.
A little support would be nice.
All right, I will support you.
Still suit? What's a still suit?
Still suit. One moment, please.
Battery charger? Oh man, I hit the mother load here. Oh, battery charger would be great. Vehicle. Got that. I would love to get a battery charger. I got a bunch of dead batteries. Yes, I got the battery charger.
I have some information for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, the still suit is a piece of equipment. And you upgrade for the dive suit.
Okay.
It can be crafted using the fabricator. That's interesting.
Now, what's the advantage of a still suit?
Huh. That's a good question.
Well, I mean, your company developed it.
They did, but again, I'm new, so I really don't know much. I knew somebody that got me this job. Like, I really didn't even have to take any tests. I'm very unqualified.
God, yeah. I can tell.
Okay, I got something. It says uses. The still suit conserves and filters the player's bodily fluids. It makes it so that you can drink your piss and your shit.
Oh, that could be super helpful.
But man, do you really want to spend the next 22 years, drinking your own piss and shit?
Hey, if it helps me survive, I'll do what I have to, man.
Hey, Simon?
Yes, sir?
Tell Neebs I built another oxygen tank. He'll be very happy. Yeah, I like pasta, okay?
Yeah, you got pasta down there?
Here, no, I crash landed. How the fuck would I bring pasta?
I always have at least a little bit of pasta on me at all times.
Yeah, but like what, in your pocket?
And I have a backpack that I put pasta in.
So you really like pasta?
Every day, I eat pasta at least twice a day. Every day.
I feel like that's a lot of carbs.
I'm a big man.
It doesn't sound good for you.
It's not. The doctor tells me all the time. Doctor tells me all the time I need to stop doing it. He says I'm killing myself. I'm very sad. Most of the time, so maybe I'm eating myself to death. I don't know.
Hey, I found a bottle of water.
Good for you.
Oh, man, a couple of crates. What's in here? What's that? All right, free battery. Oh, man, I'm racking up. Racking up, Simon.
That's right. Yeah, if I were you, I'd be really happy every time you get water. There's less piss and shit you have to drink.
Wait, why is it getting dark? Oh, wait. Holy crap.
What's going on?
Woo! Solar eclipse!
Hey!
That's beautiful.
Man, I wish I could see that.
Yeah, well, I mean, you know, it would be beautiful if it weren't for the giant crashed ship to my right. Nah, this planet is gorgeous.
It's gonna be a nice place for you to die.
Don't say that. Yeah, man, just be supportive. Ooh, hey, I found a fragment for a propulsion cannon. Oh, man, I can make a propulsion cannon. Sounds sick. You okay?
Man, I really need to take better care of myself.
Might be all that pasta.
Yeah, I really do need to do something about my diet. Oh, man, I'm thinking about adding more cheese to it. That should
help.
Don't
add cheese. You need to add, like, vegetables.
No, I love cheese, though.
Well, yeah, look, cheese is delicious. But yeah. you can't just eat pasta and fucking cheese.
Listen, vegetables are for losers.
I don't think that's true.
That's exactly true.
I wish these damn manatees would shut up.
You know, they're not endangered anymore.
What, the, like, earth manatees?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I guess that's good, right?
Yeah. We could start getting them back into our restaurants. You know?
What, to eat?
Yeah.
You want to eat manatee?
I'd like to try it, and now that they're not endangered anymore.
Ooh. Hey, propulsion cannon, I can build one.
Build it.
I'm doing it. Ooh.
Discovered.
Oh, man.
What?
Oh, this is going to make catching fish so easy. Boop, boop. Oh, man, dude, this thing's going to be great for catching fish.
It's easy, huh?
Oh, Jesus. Okay, I can,
What happened?
I can fire it off, too. Holy crap.
You're killing fish?
Well, yeah, you can pick things up with this thing and then shoot it at something. Hold on, I want to try something. All right, and I'll shoot it at one of these little fat fishes. Boom! Go away, fatty!
It worked, huh?
Kind of. Taking a risk here.
What is it?
Going deeper into this piece of the ship, see if there's anything I can find.
Bad idea. You're not gonna find anything.
Ooh, hey. Found something.
Oh, okay, I was wrong.
Bunch of pieces of shit. I think I have most everything though. Sealed door. Yeah, I need to build a cutter. So I can I've found several sealed doors. If I build a cutter, I can get into them.
Did we already search that up to how to make it?
No. Why don't we do that? And then I can come back and cut my way in.
It says here there's a recipe. Is that right?
Yeah.
There's a recipe to make it?
I gotta build it in the fabricator.
Well, that's an interesting... I'm just saying, to call it a recipe.
What would you call it?
I would call it the list of how to make it.
A recipe?
Okay, I guess it makes sense. You need a battery?
Right, I got one of those.
You need diamond?
Okay, diamond.
Yeah, you need titanium?
Okay.
And then I guess that makes the fabricator?
Fabricator?
Then you put that into the fabricator? There's a diagram here that's a little bit confusing. Then there's an arrow that goes into a picture that says the fabricator.
Okay, so
then
yeah.
There's an arrow that has a picture of the laser cut. So I guess that's how you make it, just diamonds, titanium, and a battery.
Diamond. Oh boy, that's gonna be... I haven't found diamond yet.
So you're screwed.
No, I'm not screwed. I think I may be able to find some at that island with the mountain. Let's see, I'm okay on food. I'm okay on water for a minute. All right, I'm gonna go diamond hunting. Found a cool looking underwater cave.
Yeah.
Well, you can find diamonds very deep underwater. Is the cave very deep underwater?
Oh, man. Seems to be. Crazy looking. So diamonds are deep underwater, you say?
Yes.
Ah, okay. So I probably won't find much here. Oh, hey, found diamond!
Really?
Yeah, awesome. All right, I'm back to the pod.
Are you going to sleep?
No, I'm not going to sleep.
Just sleep it away. Sleep away the pain.
I'm not in any pain.
You're sad, I can tell.
No, I'm not sad. I want to build this thing.
It's sad to think about. You're probably just going to... Well, at least you're probably going to your sleep, right? You'd hope.
Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Not you. Ow, fuck, I got bit. Ah, bitch again. All right, no time to deal with him. Laser cutter, where's my cutter? Here we go. Get disoriented. Here we go. All right, laser cutter. All right, cutting the door open. All right, oh God, there's a creature in here.
What? Behind the door you just cut through?
Behind the door I just cut through, there's a creature. Oh, you fucker. Oh, shit. It's in here with me.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Would you shoot it with your propulsion gun? Can you not shoot it with
your... Hold on, I'm seeing if there's anything worth scanning in here. It's locked. Are you kidding me? There's nothing in here!
Waste of your time!
Oh, wait, there's something. Oh, that's the door. Fuck! Ow, you whore! Alright, I'm out of here! This was a giant waste of time!
Yes, it was!
Ugh.
Laser cutter, huh?
Hey, it got it open!
Yeah, it did! And it was a disappointment.
It was a giant disappointment, yes. And I got bit.
Okay, well, listen, my shift's about to go. I'm gonna put you on hold, okay? Someone should be here soon.
All right.
Yeah.
Think I'll talk to you again?
I don't know. I really don't.
Hey, quit eating pasta.
We'll see.
No, just eat a little healthier, buddy. Okay?
Now.
Pass out of food, I need to live.